town one Easter morn 100 years ago. The rebels led a rising from the city's GPO. Brave heroes and their enemies fell, civilians in between. And among the dead and fallen were the children of 16. Those children of the tenement slums who daily with their pals a brazen wild brigade sprang up between the two canals, with their handcarts over cobbled stone, they rattled, skid and tore. Barefooted as they scavenged through the crossfire and the gore. And shelling made, and snipers' bullets pierced and whipped the suffered April haze. There was fighting from the Union to the mill above the green, and it made a great excitement for the children of 16. But through their blood and martyrdom, Republic soon was born. High aloft its streets and buildings now, their names can e'er be seen, but still missing from the pages are children of 16. Nor Pierce, nor Clark, McDonough, or the Connolly we know would rest where they pedestal alone. And are they not the fathers of our nation proud and free? And our sisters and our brothers then, the children